Akita Prefecture, where women undergo brutal beauty training. Training involving the consumption of delicious Japanese sake. Training involving dressing up in traditional costumes. Training involving the consumption of healthy fermented food. Training involving aromatherapy. Training involving visits to shrines to pray for beauty. And to top it all, onsen training involving relaxing in hot spring baths. If you don't think you can withstand this, then don't come to Akita.